Okay, Weirdness. Okay. Alright, hey guys, it's Pied423. Today we are playing Roblox, but not just your average Roblox, because it seems today that in Roblox, we've got Minecraft.
Let's go.
Yes, so here's Gab again.
I'm here
dude, look
too.
At this.
Yeah?
Look at this, dude.
What are you looking
you
at?
You not see this?
No, what are you- Oh, what? You phased through the wall, what are you looking at?
Dude, this glitch.
Oh.
And every time I break something, a block gets misplaced.
One of those, like, Minecraft videos.
It's like, the wall's actually glitched for me.
Oh, okay. Well, we're just mining.
Oh, shoot.
This should be fun, you know,
what
just
about...
mining for, like, 2 hours.
Another question.
Yeah.
Chaos, in our class, who is the leader?
Yeah. No.
Still?
No. I
guess so.
I wouldn't think so.
Just know that I am recording, guys.
It could be Reese.
Really?
Reese?
Yep.
Okay.
Pat, where are you? Huh?
Doing some extraterrestrial digging.
Extraterrestrial digging.
There's a second floor here, by the way.
Hey.
Oh, there's more floors. This person's been digging. Oh my god, where... How deep is this cave? Let's just keep exploring. Oh my god. Whoa, did this person just make like a full-blown maze? No, he didn't. He just mined in so many holes.
Should have brought torches.
Yeah, why didn't you? Wait.
Oh.
Nice one, Gab. Wait, I'm curious. If this person has been mining here and there are random holes in the wall, does that mean there are ores in here too?
Maybe. Oh.
We're back outside.
It's dangerous outside.
But this isn't the real Minecraft game, so there isn't zombies or anything.
No, yeah, but then the players are the dangerous.
They shouldn't be too dangerous amongst us.
Ah,
sorry.
Hey.
Sorry, I meant to do something.
I got 2 hearts.
Sorry, I meant to do something else.
Oh, baby, a triple.
Okay, so what do we do now?
I left the crafting table.
Oh,
oh no.
Oh my god, I took a perfect picture for nothing.
You're a perfect picture.
Thank you.
Life is described as a perfect picture. But
no,
nothing
not.
Really is perfect, is it?
Or is it?
Or
I'm going to make
is it?
A circle that has a mistake with it.
What
I
the hell?
I made a mistake with the circle, therefore it's a perfect circle to me.
Nice.
Hello?
Whose phone was that?
Jonathan?
Jonathan!
Hello,
hey,
welcome to McDonald's.
Matt, stop. Matt.
Yeah,
Matt.
What?
Wait, I'm getting wood.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, I have one stack of wood. You
okay.
Should be good for now.
Okay. Let's hunt
wait,
down
stop,
the players.
Stop, wait, stop, 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 wait.
What?
Wait, okay, I need to make something. Because I don't want to have a sword. Because I want to be cool and have an axe.
Okay, but even in the Minecraft stuff, an axe is not a weapon, but it does damage, so.
If it does damage, it's a weapon.
Well, technically my fist- Ow!
See, like that.
Like hey. A pencil.
So technically I can use my crafting table as a weapon, because it does damage.
Yeah, but it only takes out like 1 heart.
Yeah, but it still counts as a weapon according to your philosophy.
If it kills, it's a weapon.
So, my insults are weapons.
Hey, stop killing me. Dude, you almost killed me.
Oh, sorry.
Like, actually.
How many
dude,
hearts?
Stop hitting me.
How many hearts
stop
are you at right now?
I only have 3. Dude,
oh,
stop.
Alright, I'm stopping.
Dude, you'll kill me. And when you die, you lose all your stuff.
Oh, really?
Yes, you do. Stop. Don't. We're gonna go player hunting, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, let's go.
You lead the way. You're the one with the stone sword and an axe.
Yeah, let's go.
Although, you'll be the one to die right away.
Oh, it's only us.
Oh, nice. Alright, I can see in the top right corner.
Alright, so where shall we go? Let's explore, shall we?
Yes, let's explore what this person made for Minecraft.
What the heck is this?
Oh, yeah, I came across that a while ago.
Oh. Oh, look. Somebody made a base?
What is up with this grid of water? Something's not right here. Like, the water textures... Look at the water textures, Gab. They're, like, broken.
Just... Hold jump.
We're flying. The water textures are super broken here. So what does this guy have in his house? Oh, I see that they even got the sound effects.
Oh, I have an idea. Let's dig straight down.
Hell yeah, because there's no lava, so nothing can hurt us. Where are you?
Where are you? Oh, okay. Right. We shall start here.
Okay. Wait. 3, 2, 1. Oh, wow. Just start straight away, huh?
Green, you said 1.
Alright, here we go. Just keep digging.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't look like that in this game our pickaxes have any limit.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. We've reached bedrock. Congratulations, boys. Oh, whoa, there's a maze here.
What the heck? What? I was just thinking. Dude, what the heck?
Somebody's tried our idea before. This is creepy. Where do these tunnels lead to? Oh my god. Oh, wait. Oh, what? It's a trap. It's a trap made by the evil bad guys that will want to kill us. Ow.
For hitting me earlier a bunch of times, that's right. Oh, that's how we get up, okay.
Alright, what now? Do we just... Honestly, what is wrong with these textures? They're like really broken.
Fight to the death?
Who made this? Was this somebody's version of a waypoint?
I think so.
Whoa, somebody did dig straight down. But not that far down.
Probably a different game.
Oh, I am dead.
Oh, yeah. Are you still recording?
Yes, I am. Although this has been the saddest few minutes of my life. Oh, looks like Gab actually left. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you next time. Goodbye!